Thank you. high stream HBA U bar is he actually fuck that it HBA U bar is RIP. It's FTB Shiny Zubat now. How's it going, guys?
Let's go, Scrubs.
I'm here with the worst player in the world and not most beautiful woman on my Facebook.
I'm fucking out.
Royals.
I'm leaving. Well, we gotta play next on stream, guys.
So. Yeah, that's right, we do. It's gonna be lit.
It's gonna be lit. I'm gonna get.
I'm gonna play Falco.
I swear to God, if you get Falco, if you play Falco, you're getting fucked up. I'm just letting you know.
I gotta run. I might go Samus for Envy. He's in the chat. Shout out to New Jersey Envy.
Envy, tell him not to go Samus. So I'm gonna go Falcon. Please.
I don't know. I gotta wear the four wax money. Wax money. He's in the chat. He just told me let's go. He put your name in caps and mine not in caps. I'm so tilted right now.
Yo, let's fucking go. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm a little tilted that Jaden. It's game three and Jaden's still fucking pit.
Yo, Jaden's a god. I don't know. I was playing his pit like the whole time in friendlies.
It bothers me. That bothers me. That tilts me. I hate my life. I'm not even playing and I hate my life. What does Falcon do in this matchup? He just throws out knee and pray for the best.
I think he should go for grabs. I'm not sure what else Falcon could do.
I mean, I don't know Pit's combo weight. Like, maybe you could do down throw knee? Or up throw knee. Up throw knee at a little higher percent, I guess?
Probably up to 70% you should up throw. Before that, you should down throw.
Alright, back. Wow, backer didn't kill yet? The pitch recovery is bonkers.
Yeah, it's kind of bops me. Up throw, I mean, up there.
Alright, gentlemen into whatever that was.
Oh, Nox is cool.
Is that boy cool?
Is that fucking, where Boyko's at?
Boyko's in the chat?
Let's fucking go. Everybody's here to see me get fucked up.
Oh my god.
We
living.
Jaden
wants to play with his food a little more.
Oh my god.
I hope Jaden loses the set because of that.
No.
Come on, dude. Everyone wants to see Nox in winners round two. Everyone doesn't want to see Nox get up smashed.
Alright, guys.
Alright, let's go.